All right, folks, just a small tutorial here on how to import your project into Lumion for some extra spicing up on the presentation of your project. In order to do so, there are two ways. The first way I will go over is it's under your add-ins tab, and you'll want to be in the 3D view mode. So you see here I have the Craftsman Home, and it's in 3D. And I go into add-ins tab, and you'll notice I have convert to an RFA format. You can download the Lumion add-in from online, and you will find it here. You'll find it here in the add-ins tab, and you can download it directly into Lumion. This is nice if you have the space on the computer or you have the ability to download this. It downloads your project into Lumion with its materials, and so it's more customizable for within the Lumion project. If that's not acceptable to you, then you'll want to come over here to the File tab, and you will come down here to Export, and then you'll come over here to FBX. It saves a 3D view as an FBX file, and you'll click that, and it'll pop up on you, and you'll save it as a And then once you save it, you'll go into your Lumion project and you'll import a new model, and you'll look for this file and you'll import it into your project, and it comes out as a big big model with every material you've used. You can edit. However, there was problems I've seen of Windows if it's one. See here, or my window is one. Is one material, is one piece, and so in the Lumion file, it only let me edit one file. So that's something to keep open in mind, as well as doors. They're all one piece. But like, if your model's, if your window's modeled with mullions, then that will help, because you can model your mullions separate from your window panes. And that is about it, folks.